They came as a whisper. Words so quietly wrapped that the truth may not hear. Until that whisper became a growl. Impossible to ignore. Impossible to outvoice. We were not prepared. That which came upon us lied far beyond our imagination. Our plans, strategies, defense, in vain. The accomplishment of generations, the history of families, their joy, their sorrow, shattered in the blink of an eye. We stood strong, axes and hammers drawn. Our army, the guardians with their best beards, every beard. But the great gates fell, and what followed after soon sealed our fate. In the depths of the mountains, a stone beard uses a mannerly stone's glow to separate night from day, darkness from light. Our glow has not yet gone out, and we will not make room for the darkness. In the midst of the chaos, I hid away our most precious treasure, and in this hour that I know my time has come, I will pass this world knowing that victory is ours, if not today, certainly in a tomorrow that will soon come. By the names of the fallen kings, may Tal'Doran give us his strength.
It's cold. I should look out for a shelter. I must have brought some equipment with me. I need to find it first. I need something to store this in. Backpack. I'll need this for sure. I can't go over that bridge without repairing it first. Got the handle of an axe. Now if Tal'Doran means me well, there might be a chance I'll find the corresponding head. I can't go over that bridge without repairing it first. I can't get over that bridge without repairing it first. Here comes Talia. I can't go over that bridge without repairing it first. Some good old wooden planks. They will do the job. Now the way isn't shut anymore. Those barricades blocked the way. Here comes Taldir. Those barricades blocked the way. Ha-ha-ha! The luck of a dwarf. Better than having no axe. Onwards. Finally. Let's see what's behind that door. A citadel. I should take a look around. I should search the scriptorium. Hopefully there's something that brings me further. I have no clue when this was written, but maybe I can find Tardagon or Bagon somewhere. This door is closed. This door is closed. This door is closed. his doors closed. Well then, dusty books and rotten chairs. A key to the mine. So, if I'm putting everything together correctly, this must be Bagon. I'll complete that book at Tardigon's. Maybe this will help me find a way out of here. And if not, at least it sharpens my skills. Right, I found the first page. Now let's see what this is all about. Doors closed. His doors closed. This door's 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 closed. I can't chop wood with a rusty axe. I'm sorry, rusty friend. Looks like a storm is coming from the south. An abandoned mine tunnel. What better place to find some ores? I'm not sure if I should have a bite. But then again, I am hungry. A key to the forge. So he's the local mine overseer. A pickaxe. Lecture 2. Gathering resources. The page again. That gate blocks my way. I wonder what's on the other side. What nasty crawling creature. Glad you found your ultimate demise. Before I can start to forge something, I need to gather the necessary resources, which are... And it seems you're the reason why that mine overseer is lying over there. At least he killed you first. Hopefully there's no alive version crawling around somewhere. Before I can start to forge something, I need to gather the necessary resources, which are... And it seems you're the reason why that mine overseer is lying over there. At least he killed you first. Hopefully there's no alive version crawling around somewhere. All right, let's heat the furnace. The hammer hits the anvil. There's a broken stone keychain on the table. Maybe that letter is talking about that one. Lecture 3. Forging. Let's see what we learn now. Where does the smith hide his gold? too heavy.